Hello my loves, it's April. Welcome back to my channel, The Red Lit Diva, even though I'm not wearing red lips today. It's been a minute since I've done a video. I actually just posted one today that I recorded in the middle of October. I'm really behind in both filming and posting, but I only have one more before this video to upload, and it's actually uploading now. But this video is going to be something that I should have done a long time ago, like the first week in October, and that's my September favorites and not so much. I've had these written down. See, I have my little book. I have them written down. But I know I mentioned in one of my last videos there were two products that were at work that I had to bring home, and I kept forgetting to bring them home. So this is going to be my September favorites video. I will have my October favorites video for you guys probably next week. But anyway, so let's get right on into it. I hope you guys are doing well. I hope you guys enjoy this video. So, first things first, and you guys have already seen these in my Beach Cosmetics haul. So that's the Beach Cosmetics highlight palette. We have the spotlight palette and the black light palette. And I did a whole video where I swatched these and just kind of went over them. They are gorgeous, and I use them every time I do my makeup. Every time. They're super pigmented. They're very easily blended. I don't know. They're really amazing. They come really well packaged. But you guys know that I love BH Cosmetics. They're like my go-to for most makeup. So, I usually only use their brushes or their eyeshadow palettes, but I saw these highlight palettes, and was like, oh, I have to have them. And I am so glad that I ended up getting them. They have been my go-to highlight palettes ever since I got them. So these are amazing. You guys should check them out, bhcosmetics.com. Like I said, this is the Blacklight palette. It has the more kind of out-of-the-box colors. It's got a bright pink and a purple. It's got a blue and a white. And then this one is the Spotlight palette. And this is more kind of natural, neutral colors. Even though there's not really anything very natural about a blinding, poppin' highlight. But, yeah. I really, really love these so much. So that's the first, I guess you could say, two favorites. Next one is something that you guys have also seen in my Shop Miss A haul video, and that is all 20 of the liquid metal, Wonder Metal liquid lipsticks by AOA Studio, which is from Shop Miss A. That's shopmissa.com. These were all a dollar. And let me tell you, the quality is out of this world in these lippies. And I swatched them for you in my Shop Miss A haul. So you guys have already seen them if you've seen that video. But I do have a couple of favorites. So Naughty is my absolute very favorite. It is a metallic, like, Christmas red. And then I like Saint, which is a, like liquid copper. And then I was pleasantly surprised, and it's actually in my bedroom. I completely forgot to bring it back in here. I was very pleasantly surprised. I have a black one. It's black metallic, and it's called Rogue. And I wore it for the very first time when I dress up for Halloween, and let me tell you, I never thought I would look good in a black lipstick, honey, that color was amazing. So that's actually turned out to be one of my favorites. Let me see what else we got in here. I have a lot of favorites. There's a lot of pinks and fuchsias and things like that in here. Let me see. There's one in here. Oh, it's this one. This is like a purple, and it's called Digital, and this is really pretty as well. So you guys should definitely check out AOA Studio by shopmissa.com. And these are the AOA Studio Wonder Metal Liquid Lipsticks. And they have it's really weird because the formula is matte, but they are metallic. They're not glossy, but they're a metallic matte. And I just think that combination is super awesome. So every single one of these in here, I love. And that's kind of weird for me because I don't normally do pinks. But the pinks that are in this set are actually really, really pretty. So that's the two biggest ones that I have for you guys for September favorites. Next up, we have something that is also from Shop Miss A. And this is the Beauty Treats Lip Scrub in Vanilla Bean. And that's what it looks like. Oh gosh, it smells so good. And it's just a regular sugar scrub. It has antioxidants such as vitamin E, and it's finely ground walnut shells to help gently remove dead skin. And it works. It's amazing. It feels really good on my lips. And you can do it with your fingers, or I will take my mini Ova brush and dip it in there and just kind of do it like that. So yeah. Next up is something that I got in either a Birchbox or an Ipsy. One of my subscription boxes, because it also could have been Lip Monthly. But this is by Jersey Shore Cosmetics. And this is the Pink Champaca Lip and Cheek Rouge. And I love Jersey Shore Cosmetics lip balms. They're really, really good. But this one is tinted. So it's just got a very subtle, like, dark pink tint to it. It smells good, and it moisturizes, and it looks good. That's definitely a favorite. You guys should check it out. And then the very last item that I have is something that I ordered from Birchbox because I had some points built up. And I ordered this from Birchbox because I thought that the scent of this would be really cool. I love salted caramel, anything. Coffee, Swiss cake rolls. I love anything salted caramel, pretty much anything. So this is called, this is by Tokyo Milk Dark. And it is a lip elixir. And this is what it looks like. And it smells like salted caramel. I just stuck my nose in that. But it smells so good. And it feels so good on my lips. Yes, I know I just put on 3 lip products, but it'll be okay. One can never have enough lip products. So yeah, those were my September favorites. I'm so sorry that it took me so long to get this up for you. And then I have only one, not so much this month for September. So you guys know that from Shop Miss A, I bought a set of Ova brushes because they were $5.55 and I had been wanting to try something similar. And don't get me wrong, I love them. This one right here is amazing for, excuse me, for blending out highlighter, which is what I normally use it for. I don't use this one very often. Actually, I don't think I've used this one at all. I just showed you guys this one's for my lip scrub. I haven't used this one yet either. So, my not so much for this month is this puppy right here. This is the largest brush in the set. And I got it because that's one of the reasons why I purchased the set, because I thought it would be good for foundation. And as you guys know, I've showed you on more than one occasion, I am starting to run out of my It Cosmetics Confidence in a Compact. And so I bought this to kind of try to get on the outside rim. And it doesn't really pick up the foundation very well. And it doesn't blend. It's just very, I don't know if it's because they're so packed in there, but it doesn't blend very well. And it's very possible that it could be that's a solid foundation instead of a liquid. I have not tried this with a liquid foundation. I will probably do that, but I do not like it for a solid kind of compact foundation. It doesn't blend well. It doesn't blend well at all. And I used so much product trying to put the foundation on with this brush. I mean, it's so soft, it feels really good, but it doesn't blend well that I've seen. So I know this video was really short. It's only going to be about 13 or 14 minutes long, but I wanted to go ahead and get it done for you. But this was all I had on my list for September, because as you guys know, September and October were super, super, super crazy for me. I will probably have the October favorites up for you guys, like I was saying in the beginning of this video, next week. Because I do have another list right here. I do have another list, and I'm actually starting a list for November. So I'm prepared there. It's just I have to get my butt in here to film. I don't know if anybody else has had this problem, any other YouTubers that were just starting out, if they had a problem with getting their a posting schedule, a video, a recording schedule, and a uploading schedule. I'm so sorry, guys. I'm so sleepy. I'm getting old. Because it's 9:39 and I'm exhausted. I feel like I say that in every video. I'm exhausted. But yeah. So, that was my favorites video for this month. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I know that I'm not as maybe peppy and upbeat as I normally am. I'm still recovering from October, to be completely honest. October was crazy. Work is still going good, just so you guys know. They're actually going to start hiring for higher positions in the next probably couple weeks to a month. So I'm hoping to be able to snag one of those positions. So you guys think about me and send out good vibes. Pray for me if that's what you do. But yeah, so that was my September favorites and one not so much. And it was really kind of more like a part of one because it came in a set. But I will see you guys later. Please like, share, comment. Let me know what you guys think. I love getting comments from you guys. It makes my day. Please subscribe. I hope you guys have a great night, and I will see you later. Bye.